throws in. First and 10. Bell picks up Polamalu. Issaquah was drilled. Oh my goodness. Harrison again laying the wood, and he is slow to get up.
Once again, a violent collision. This one's head-to-head, much in the same way it was with Joshua Cribbs. Now, why wasn't the flag thrown on the earlier one? Remember, Cribbs was a runner with the football. He was not in a defenseless position. Watch Massaquah. See, he's defenseless. No way he can protect himself. No way he can see the defender coming. He's looking for the football. Let's listen in.